Righty to the plate. Swung out, belted. Deep. That one way back there, and that one's going to land not so much here, but here. He blasts one out to center, and they tack on to their lead. It's 5-0. Lou Gehrig getting ready to hit. Swings through that one. 0-1. Late with the swing there.
Just not able to catch up to that velocity.